Good evening, meteorologist Taylor Grundy here on WPBF.com with the latest updated forecast for South Florida. We have a pretty pleasant evening ahead. However, later on tonight, let's say 9:30, 10 o'clock, that's when I do think we'll start to see isolated to scattered showers and a few storms in the mix right along the coastline, like we saw last night, continuing to push inland thanks to that nice east-southeasterly wind flow. So into early on tomorrow morning and the overnight hours, you can see we'll see that persist with scattered showers in the mix. Finally, though, by the late morning, early afternoon, we'll see that clear out of here. A mix of sun and clouds throughout your Monday, and any kind of showers and storms during the afternoon will be mainly focused across inland communities. Overnight lows, we're talking upper 70s, lower 80s. Again, keep your eye on the sky for passing isolated showers and storms right along the coast. Into tomorrow, morning showers in the mix by the afternoon. We'll see that sunshine return, and temperatures will be once again on the hot side into the lower 90s. East winds anywhere between 10 to 15 miles an hour. Boating forecast is looking pretty good with 2 to 3 foot seas throughout your Monday and a moderate chop on the inland waterways. Here is South Florida's first alert 7-day forecast. We'll see the same trend continue into the upcoming work week. Moisture starts to increase into next weekend. However, temperatures lower 90s throughout the next 7 days. Enjoy.